Okay. passing that over the scalp and brushing it out. So we're going to see which one works best. Take my thinner one. Just doing this a little bit. Just a little bit. We don't wanna overdo it. Right, back a little bit. And then we just gotta brush it in. Naturally sticks to the product. We're going to make the water warm. Like so. Alright. This is hot. We're going to gently. Just gently. Then I'm gonna rinse it out. Sure. bit warmer now to get everything out. We don't want any leftovers. Okay, so we don't want to have any leftover products because that's going to definitely irritate the scalp. So we would definitely want all the product to be removed. I'm just giving it another scrub. Seeing if there's any more bubbles or if the hair looks clean. If there's no more foam in the water, then that's good. See a little bit in the end. And then it is done. So I just rinsing that out. And here we go. And we are